that would allow me to not fail. Like, and I think that that's systemic in the culture of like what the expectations of my body and the people that I work with in the, you know, the world of ballet. I mean, ballet is like just a perfect place to fail. So it's really easy to do that. And even when we like commit